Good morning, students.
Good morning, sir.
What do you see?
I see many objects such as pen, pencil, books, etc.
Students, flower pot is made up of
clay.
And boots are made up of
plastic.
And cycle is made up of
metal.
Substances can be made up of many things. It may be natural or man-made. Cotton plant is natural substance, while shirt is man-made.
Iron metal is natural substance, while steel box is man-made. Flower is natural object, but laptop is man-made object.
Dog is natural thing.
Table is made up of wood.
Bottles are made up of glass. What do you see?
I see plant is growing in the soil. There are many types of soil. It is used for farming.
What do you see?
Milk is collected from rubber tree. Tires and tubes are made up of rubber milk called as latex.
What do you see?
I see wooden logs. These are used for making bed, table, cupboards, etc.
Paper is made from the pulp of trees.
Paper making process involves peeling of logs, pulping, adding dyes, reeling, etc.
Nylon is man-made substance.
It is used for making ropes, sheets and threads.
We stitch the clothes with the help of
threads.
So we have enjoyed the lesson?
Yes, sir.
Let us take a break now.
Thank you, sir.